My name is Jason Levine. I'm a musician and songwriter, which means I've got a lot of songs in my head. I play a lot of instruments. And how do I get those ideas out? Well, I plug into my Focusrite Claret device, set up a bunch of microphones, and record all of that audio directly into Adobe Audition's multitrack. Now, I use Adobe Audition primarily because it's such a flexible DAW, a flexible digital audio workstation. So whether you're doing recording, mixing, mastering, 5.1 surround encoding, noise reduction and analysis, all of these tools are built in natively. And having all of those effects at your disposal just makes the process that much more efficient. If you want to try Audition out to record your own music or your own band, it's really as simple as getting a sound device and just plugging in, arming that track, and start recording. It's really that easy. When you begin mixing, the mixing signal flow functions like any other standard analog or digital mixer. You can do inserts, you can do sends, you can do flying fader automation, all of these things. If you've got external controller devices that support Mackie, Mackie Huey, or Yukon, it makes it easy to connect those devices, automate your mixes, and mix like you're in a huge studio, even though you might be right in the comforts of your own bedroom.